8th of September. Asurinda of the Bharadwaja Brahmin clan heard that the leader of the clan had gone forth into the Sangha of the recluse Gotama. Angry and displeased, he went to where the Lord was and reviled and abused him with rude, harsh words. When he had spoken, the Lord remained silent. And Asurinda said, "You are defeated, recluse. You are defeated." The Lord replied, "The fool thinks he has won a battle when he bullies with harsh speech. But knowing how to be forbearing, that makes one victorious. The worst of the two is he who, when abused, retaliates. One who does not retaliate wins a battle hard to win. Knowing that the other person is angry, one who remains mindful and calm acts for his own best interest and for the other's interest too. He is a healer of both himself and the other person also. He is thought a fool only by those who do not understand the Dhamma."